Hey guys, welcome to another Division 2 video. Today I'll be showing you how to get exotics very quickly in the game. So there's a couple things you can do in the game to gain exotics quickly. Let's look at the first one. So the first thing you want to do each Tuesday is go to your projects and go to weekly shade requisition. And what you want to do is donate food, donate receiver components, donate fabric, polycarbonate and electronics, and at the end of that you will get an exotic cache. The next thing you want to do is do your weekly legendary mission. Each week you'll have a different legendary mission to accomplish, and at the end of that you will get an exotic cache. Next thing you want to do is do the season's activities. So for example, the Huntsman League is still active, and if you go to the rewards at rank 6 to 10, you will receive an exotic cache. Right now, the global event Reanimated is going on, and this will reward you 2 exotic cache. Let's look at the rewards. So usually, at the end of this, you would get a backpack trophy. But since this is the second time they're running it, they, I guess, decided to give you 2 exotic cache. So that's one way of getting 2 exotic cache. That's great for new players and people who are trying to finish up their exotic cache set in the game. So that's it guys. Until next time, I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Friendly combatants nearby.